Have to just quickly restart the camera because it only records in 30 minute bursts. So for the second pack, I just need to quickly restart, but everything will remain in the same place.